Made entirely of European walnut, it's 3 meters long, 50 mil thick, and a two-tone epoxy pour totals about 70 liters of resin. Keep watching and we'll prove you don't need a huge shop or years of expertise. You can get incredible results with patience, good technique, and the right tools. Building a stabbing setup is simple, and once you have one, you'll probably use it a lot. Thick sheet material forms the base and raised runners span either side. A bridge or sled sits on these runners over the slab, and the router's in the middle. The router cutter plunges through the sled to cut away at the wood underneath, while remaining at a fixed height. A huge shout out to House of Resin here, who hooked us up with over 70 litres of the product Amazing Deep Pour Epoxy. When preparing the mixture, it's a good idea to pour as gently as you can. The fewer bubbles you can introduce at every step, the fewer you'll have to worry about fixing later on. could only watch through the window as the first coat of polyurethane went on. We wanted this to be super hard wearing, so we built up the layers slowly. And you can see we had quite a significant orange peel effect going on after the first one or two. Because of the confined space, we weren't able to film the next step, but we spent many hours with air sanders, both wet and dry sanding, working our way up to 2000 grit to achieve a perfectly level surface. Some final polishing to do, but we were nearly there. Meters of European walnut at nearly 2 inches thick and 70 litres of epoxy. Many hours of effort resulted in a one-of-a-kind 10-plus person Triton lava table.
There it is. You can get incredible results with patience, good technique, and the right tools.